quick shot. You know, I really love Earth mode because what is Ultra Rapid Fire without tons of damage? Tons of damage is what Earth is all about, and here to show us the tons of damage is, of course, the man Bjergsen. We'll get it up on the screen in a second. So we got a couple of clips of just why Bjergsen is the embodiment of tons of damage. If we can roll that clip out, you're gonna see he goes in the battle and he's just channeling tons of damage. You see, he doesn't need a Trinity Force, it's okay. He's from North America, which means tons of damage. Another fight, tons of damage again. He survives, jukes the tons of damage, and gets double kill, dealing tons of damage. Next clip, again, Bjergsen under the turret, dealing tons of damage to Mr. AD Carry himself. Archie's gonna show up. Bjergsen, though, again, he cast in the league that I cast in, so of course he knows how to deal tons of damage, takes another one down, gets chased down, but again, Madlife does not play with tons of damage on a daily basis, and Bjergsen just deals way too much damage for Inner to deal with. As you can see, North America is the home of tons of damage, and this is why we're the best league in the world, because we've just got what it takes. That's my take on the games, guys. Let's send it back to you at the desk.
Right. thanks okay. For that, Freak. I'm sure we will see tons of damage this weekend. Just very quickly before